5-point lead for Baskonia. Ray McCullum. Nedovic can't go anywhere, gives the ball away and gets it back again and then loses it again. Here's Voigtmann, McCullum. Oh, the slam indeed from Johan Voigtmann. It's a 7-point lead suddenly. There's the hands. It was Janning and Voigtmann, actually combined effort on defense, and Johan Voigtmann threw it down. Well, he began the scoring with a hook shot for Baskonia, and he threw it down to extend their lead.